Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. In this video, I'm going to talk about how exactly an AKC agility trial works. Before I get into the video, I want to talk to you guys about my sponsor, The Ridge. They make amazing products, including this power bank. The Ridge Power Bank is the most versatile charging device you can get your hands on. It's equipped with QI wireless charging along with every major port, so you can be confident your device will always be available on the go. I love this product. I've actually had it for about 2 weeks now. Comes in handy, very well built, very dependable. So I'm going to suggest you guys go give it a look at the Ridge website. In addition, put DOG on checkout in the coupon code and you will save yourself 10% on all your purchases. All right, guys, let's jump into this video. Dog agility is a fast-growing sport within the AKC. There were over 1 million entries in the agility sport program within the AKC each year. Competing in dog agility is a great way to create an even deeper bond or relationship between you and your dog. The sport stimulates your dog mentally as well as physically. And while it does appear that certain breeds seem to dominate the sport, this sport is for all breeds. Any breed can compete, and any breed can really excel at this competition. There's a great video right now that went viral of an English Bulldog doing very well in dog agility. Okay, so exactly how does a dog agility trial work? Well, reading from the dog agility brochure provided by the AKC, it reads as follows. Once the judge has set up the course and determined the sequence of obstacles, handlers are allowed to do a walkthrough, which is done as a group without the dogs. Handlers follow the numbers set at each obstacle to become familiar with the course. Most handlers walk through the course as many times as they can within the allotted time to plan their handling strategy. Exhibitors may even gather in a small group to discuss potential challenges on the course and how best to handle them. The handler and the dog team then run the course off-leash. The timer tells a handler when he or she may begin, starting a stopwatch as soon as any part of the dog crosses the start line, and stops the clock when any part of the dog crosses the finish line. As each dog runs, the judge indicates the faults, if any, that the dog commits. These faults are recorded by a scribe on a score sheet for that individual dog. The dog's time is also placed on that scribe sheet. This information is then given to the scorekeeper, who calculates the qualifying performances and top performances for each team. All right, guys, so that's generally how dog agility sport works. If you guys are interested in more detail, or if you guys are interested in more dog agility footage, or maybe even some dog agility stories, let me know in the comments section. I only like filming dog agility sports outdoors, and they can be a bit tougher than covering a confirmation show, as you know, the courses are bigger and the dogs are moving faster. But if this is something that you guys are interested in, I'll see if I can incorporate more dog agility sport content into Dogumentary TV. All right, guys, thanks for watching. If you would, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, all under Dogumentary TV. I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.